There's Matt in the boat. Oh. Trouble and Trixie wondering what's going on. All the turkeys and ducks and hens out for a visit. What's happening, guys? Are you coming sailing? From farming to sailing. Doing a bit. Hi.
Hi.
All ready to go?
Yeah, I think so.
Hi.
Hi.
You excited for your adventure today?
Excited and apprehensive at the same time.
So I don't think they can see it, but we're towing Matt's new boat.
Our new boat.
And what is it?
It's a 1974 21-foot San Juan.
So we purchased this just to practice on the lakes so that someday we can make some bigger journeys across oceans, but we've got to start somewhere. So it's our first time taking it out. Never sailed before. Matt's done a lot of boating. A lot of boating, but never sailing, and I've done none at all. So we're going to see how it goes. What's our goals today? We're going to launch.
Launch, get it out in the middle of the lake. Hopefully the motor works, and then we'll figure out getting the sails up and sailing.
We've got some light winds right now, so it's kind of perfect. Nothing too scary, but hopefully we'll get enough of a breeze to see if we can go somewhere and figure something out there. Hopefully this motor runs and is able to actually get us out into the lake. That's another question. We didn't spend very much on this boat, so it's not in the best shape, but apparently it's seaworthy and hopefully floats, and hopefully we can do some practicing today.
Hopefully.
All right, well, we will get lots of video of us trying to put it in the water and see how the day goes.
I'm so gone. Anyone could see that I'm wasted. You cut through, and I just wanna know what's in your head. Write it on a piece of paper, honey.
Well, so far she's floating.
We better learn to sail quick because I don't think that motor's going to get us very far. Alright, what have we learned so far?
Can't sail, there ain't no wind.
Yeah. So we put the mainsail up.
Yes.
Had some fun getting stuck on the winch and figuring out that it's gone well, except for we can't go anywhere because there's no wind. So we'll keep reading our books and floating around getting some suntan, and hopefully next time we come out we will actually be able to sail. Finally got the tiniest bit of wind, but now Matt's gonna go for a swim.
Yeah.
Oh!
If we just have enough wind, we're going to try to
jive.
It'll be the slowest jive you've ever seen. Maybe not. Job, feeling successful?
Oh yeah.